Since we set our goals a bit higher in the monolithic area, we want to show you what we want to achieve with our new material DD contrast as a paint and as a texture mask to apply texture and surface structure. First, we